At the Orpheum Theater, Jack Pena warms up on bassoon for an exciting stretch ahead.
Finally, we are going to get back to full orchestra performance on October 20th in City Park.
The Texas native has spent the past 6 years with the Louisiana Philharmonic Orchestra, embracing the tradition and culture of New Orleans.
I would never leave if I had a choice. I think the LPO does some amazing work for the community, and we're always trying to figure out how we can be better. And I think with a city with so much culture and history, we just are trying to contribute to the best that we can. So I love being a part of it.
Proud of his Hispanic heritage, Pena has also enjoyed the LPO's efforts to showcase its diversity, both on the stage and in the air.
So our music director, Carlos Miguel, is Mexican, and he is incredible. I mean, you can't find another guy like him. And he does an incredible job of bringing us music from composers that are not typically part of the canons.
And with a full performance calendar planned, Pena can't wait for an eventual return to normalcy with full theaters and the energy of a live audience.
Oh yeah, I mean, that is why I do what I do. So I've been waiting for a long time, and I'm very excited to get back to playing normal shows again. So.
And with a full performance calendar planned, Pena can't wait for an eventual return to normalcy with full theaters and the energy of a live audience.